100% accurate. Elagabalus really was one extreme prankster. I mean, hiding lions around the house. That wasn't me. That was much like an all-in-one itching powder and whoopee cushion. Oh, Marcus! Oh, I do apologise. 100% accurate. Elagabalus really was one extreme prankster. I mean, hiding lions around the house. That wasn't me. That was much like an all-in-one itching powder and whoopee cushion. Oh, Marcus! Oh, I do apologise.